Timurtas, thank you very much for joining us on Showcase.
My pleasure, thank you.
We've got a nice, beautiful view of Istanbul here, which is basically your city. Your pictures, you've captured it really well. Let's take it from the top. So how did it all start? How did you get into photography?
My interest about photography started by watching a movie when I was 13 years old. Michelangelo Antonioni's Blow Up. The main character was a photographer. I started shooting seriously in my late 20s. And then late 30s, I became a professional. In the beginning, my idea was to be a professional photographer. But then I discovered maybe I can do something different with this, like also putting my feelings in photography and not for commercial use, for myself.
Most of your pictures I've seen, all black and white.
Black and white is simple, it is more dramatic, I love it. Sometimes color is good, also I like color photography. But many people love color photography more than black and white in these days. Especially after digital technology came out. But I still use film in some of my projects.
Was there a particular reason or time that you moved to digital?
I don't know. Also, digital has some advantages when you are taking photo. Because some projects, for example, I made a project in Beulu in 2004, Nights on Beulu, and it was more practical to use digital. For example, my Istanbul City of Light and Shadows projects. Yeah, it's been maybe 15 years I'm taking it. Mostly square format photographs with my Hasselblad camera. Yeah. But also I make street photography with my digital camera. More action, I prefer, for more action photography, I prefer digital.
I noticed you have a book that you compiled all your pictures into. So what's the purpose?
This is my fourth book. And this is the most serious one and then biggest one. Like 192 pages, but it was so hard to select. It took 1 year.
To select just the pictures?
Yes. I made a metal board on the wall and then with magnets, I am putting pictures and changing all the time. I printed hundreds of photos and in the end, I showed to my friends that I believe their eyes. There were more than 500, but in the book there is 125 photos. But it was really hard to select because I have big archive about Istanbul since 80s. This book is a selection from 80s till now.
What's the reason behind the title?
Istanbul is an interesting city. It changes all the time. For example, when I was young, I don't know, maybe 2 million people, maybe more people were living in Istanbul. Now more than 15 million, 16 million maybe people are living, and then everything is changing. Urban transformation, but some people hate this. They left Istanbul, they live in Bodrum. Some things never change about Istanbul. And it can change. Many things can happen. Many harm can be done to the city, but I like the city. I am still in the city.
So you've seen a lot of change. How's that affected yourself? Do you have a social media account?
Yes. Until social media came out, a few photographers in Turkey, we are a few photographers, and maybe, I don't know, 50, 100 photographers seriously taking art photography. We were showing to each other our photos. Nobody knows about us. But after social media came out, now I know many people and they know me. Many people from all over the world. And I made many exhibitions abroad. Social media is good if you use it properly.
I mean, on one side you say it helps you and gets your work out, but do you think you also maybe there's too much competition?
No, I'm not in competition with nobody. I'm in competition with myself.
So for you, what's a good picture?
Oh, it is when I look, for example, for other people's to other people's photos. If something moves me, it's a good photo. It doesn't matter the technique. Sometimes it can be blurry, but
matter.
Yeah, that. But if it moves me,
even if it's professional or amateur, it doesn't matter.
I appreciate. In 80s, I was coming here. Of course, it was better because people were more sympathetic to us. Now, so many photographers, and then people think that you will shoot a photo and then you will put in the social media and write bad things. But before, people were inviting us inside.
So if you do not go into photography, is there something else you see yourself doing?
Maybe painting.
Painting? Did you ever do that as a child?
Yes. I like, but I quit because photography takes all my time. But I love painting, and also cinema. I like cinema, motivated me so much.
And finally, what sort of advice would you give to any budding or upcoming photographer, whether it be digital, analog, phone?
Doesn't matter. Everybody is different case. Everybody has different feelings and background. Mm-hmm. Just please, there is something. Everybody is. Everybody wants to be. Some other photographer, some famous photographer. No, just try to be yourself. Discover yourself and then you can take good photos.
Well, Timurtas, thank you very much for joining us on Showcase. It was lovely talking to you, lovely seeing some of the neighborhoods that you've shot in. And I look forward to your next exhibition next year.
Okay, thank you. Thank you very much.